Today, Umi was painting her treehouse.
La 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 la.
It wasn't easy.
This isn't easy. La 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 la.
Juno was under Umi's tree, watching the little girl doing cartwheels.
That's really clever, little girl.
La 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 la.
Umi, you're so noisy.
I like to sing while I work, Juno. It makes this job seem a bit nicer. Oh dear, look out! Whoops! Sorry, little girl.
Umi, watch what you're doing. You're dripping paint. Everywhere.
Sorry, Juno. This is really hard.
I know how to make it easier, Umi. Well, I think I know. Carefully wipe the brush inside the top of the paint pot.
That would be easy for you, Juno. You're a great, strong lion. This paint pot's too heavy for me to hold. And this brush is too big for me to hold. And my wings ache from flapping and...
Having trouble, Umi?
Just a bit.
Don't worry, I'm coming. Oh, hello, little girl. I know exactly what to do. I've never actually painted anything myself, but it's just a matter of common sense, isn't it? Just put the paint pot down, then dip your brush into it. Easy!
But there's nowhere to put it, Banjo.
What's the problem, Umi?
I can't do this job, Gertie. I'm only a little parrot and...
Right. I think I can help. Hold the paint pot in one claw and the brush in your beak. Stand on your other leg and paint.
Okay, I'll try it. There.
I'd rather you didn't stand on my head, Umi. And I'd rather you didn't drip paint onto my head, Umi.
This is impossible.
Umi was very upset. She decided to give up.
Umi, where are you going?
I can't do it.
Of course you can, Umi. You just need someone to tell you how.
It's all right for you, Lot. I can't do it by myself. I'm only a little parrot.
The little girl knew that Umi was upset, so she went to find Neville. And she told him all about Umi's problem.
Then we must do something about that, mustn't we? But what do we do? Let me think.
And Neville closed his eyes and thought really, really hard.
Got it. Let's go.
She wasn't very happy with us telling her how to do it, Neville.
Well, instead of telling her how to do it, Banjo, perhaps you should have helped her to do it. So what are we waiting for? Let's help her.
Juno, Neville, and the little girl spread some old cloths below Umi's treehouse to catch any drips. Banjo held the pot so that Umi could dip her brush into the paint. Then she wiped off all the blobby bits. And Gertie watched closely to make sure that everything was painted properly. And when it was all finished and Umi's house was looking splendid, the little girl went to get some water to wash the brush.
Oh, this looks lovely! Thank you, everyone!
It's Neville we have to thank.
Thank you, Neville!
No problem.